Thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. We continue to talk about watching for some storm chances this afternoon. That's one of the fruits of the heat and humidity double teaming us yesterday. It was a blessing in disguise, the cloud cover from that, even if you didn't get any rain, put a small lid on our temperatures, and instead of hitting 96 yesterday, we hit 93. We got more summer sizzle today. A cool down somewhat this weekend. Today we have a front approaching from the north. Gets a little bit closer, and it draws in shower and thunderstorm chances right along this front. It may tend up being the best area where storm chances will be, just to our north, but I think a few of these will flow out and form over parts of the area. Not everywhere, though. That's why we'll go for scattered, but hot and steamy everywhere. Today's highs in the mountains, upper 80s, 94 in the foothills, 95 in the Piedmont today. We'll go for about a third of us being affected by these PM storms, and some of these will be this evening into tonight. Speaking of storms, we got TD number 5 down in the Gulf of Mexico, a very broad area of showers and storms showing up here. Not exactly consolidating, coming together, but these Gulf systems can do that pretty quickly. And there's the idea and the thinking that this will become Danielle, as the Hurricane Center believes, and we'll see that potential come in with a lot of moisture towards the Gulf Coast, and then some of that tries to take a right turn heading up in the Mississippi Valley, maybe a piece of that coming towards the Carolinas later this weekend into early next week. We'll see. That would be a welcome wetting for us over parts of the state that could certainly use the rain for sure, but definitely hot stuff out there across the board as we go through this weather Wednesday. 90s tomorrow, I think a better coverage of showers and thunder with that front, and then 80s for the weekend.